Ugh, I hate it when I'm trying to tell a story at a party and this happens. Then